Hey there once again, YouTube. So I just got back from Mount Rainier National Park, took the Dig A Peak Trail, beautiful view of Mount Baker, Glacier Peak, Mount Adams, and Mount Rainier stratovolcanoes, perfect 360 panorama view, absolutely amazing hike. I also visited the Pinnacle Peak, no, not the Pinnacle Peak in the Tatoosh Range, but the Pinnacle Peak volcanic cinder cone, which is about 1,000 feet tall in Enumclaw. Yes, there's an old small volcano in Enumclaw. While I was there, I noticed that August 27, 2019, at 10:47 a.m., Steamboat Geyser has officially beaten the all-time eruptions set in 2018 and previously set in 1964. 2019 now has the highest count of steamboat eruptions for any year on record. And we'll take a look at the plots in just a second, but you can tell even YVO has reported that Steamboat has erupted 33 times in 2019. So that means every eruption for the rest of this year will now be a record breaker. Every single one. So I want to hear your guys' comments in the description box below. How many times do you think Steamboat will erupt in 2019? How many times? Do you think 52? I'm thinking about, I was saying like 42 to 48 last time, but I'm thinking about 52 because there's 52 weeks in a year. And in June, it erupted a lot more than usual. So I'm going to say probably around 52. What do you think? Put it in the description box below. So, guys, let's take a look at the plots of the record-breaking eruption, which happened at 10:47 a.m. Mountain Time this morning, August 27, 2019. Here we are on my website, monitorsize.net, at Steamboat Geyser 2018 under the Seismic Events menu, Steamboat Geyser 2018, and we're gonna go down right down here. Whoa, that's a little too far, guys. Whoops. Okay. Well, guys, it is official. The most recent eruption is the 33rd eruption of 2019, which is the 65th Steamboat eruption since it reactivated in early 2018. Steamboat has officially beaten the all-time record and still has more 2019 to fill. June 2019 broke a record of its own, where Steamboat erupted 7 times in June, setting an all-time record for eruptions in one calendar month. 2019 is definitely a record-breaking year. Steamboat still seems to be alive and well. How many do you think will occur this year? And do you think 2020 will beat this record? Stay tuned. Here's the 33rd eruption of 2019, which occurred at 16:47 UTC on August 27, 2019, 10:47. Uh-oh, I meant to say AM, not PM. Whoopsie. That's a mistake. I'll fix that. Mountain time, same date. This is the eruption that broke the previous all-time record set in 2018. Kind of hard to see with all the background activity, but you could definitely see a steamboat eruption did occur with 3 bursts. A burst right here, and a burst right here. And then it calmed down for a little bit, and then we saw another burst as well. And you can barely see it on YNM, the helicorder for YNM, but it's right in this location, right there. So Steamboat Geyser broke its all-time record. It's going to continue breaking that record until 2019 is over. Again, let me know how many do you think it's going to erupt for the whole year 2019. Hope you guys have a great day. God bless, and I'll see you later.